This Disney DVD is enhanced with Disney's Fast Play. Your movie and a selection of bonus features will begin automatically. To bypass Fast Play, select the main menu button at any time. Fast Play will begin in a moment.
For a new musical on Broadway.
Broadway? As in Broadway?
But to follow her dream.
I know of an available New York apartment equal distance from both Chanel and Wicked.
She'll take on her toughest role yet.
This is a Roche Motel with no room service. What is that? It's a closet with a tongue.
This is my place. Looking better, huh?
About to be born.
We are thrilled to welcome one of the biggest stars around, Amberly Adams.
I would be excited to work with you.
But only one can be in the show.
This is the opportunity of a lifetime. For me. Without me, there's no show. Nothing is turning out the way I planned it. Plan A, live in a penthouse and star on Broadway. Plan B, I don't have a plan B.
Everything in your life so far has been leading you to this moment. The moment.
The rest of my life is starting tonight. Feels like I'm finally on my way. I'm looking ahead. Can't tell where it ends, but I'm gonna try and get it right. The rest of my life.
Sharpay's Fabulous Adventure on DVD.
story of how I died.
Well, don't worry. This is actually a very fun story, and the truth is, it isn't even mine. This is the story of a girl named Rapunzel. And it starts with the sun. Now, once upon a time, a single drop of sunlight fell from the heavens. And from this small drop of sun grew a magic golden flower. It had the ability to heal the sick and injured. Oh, you see that old woman over there? You might want to remember her. She's kind of important. Well, centuries passed, and a hop, skip, and a boat ride away, there grew a kingdom. The kingdom was ruled by a beloved king and queen. And the queen, well, she was about to have a baby. She got sick. Really sick. She was running out of time. And that's when people usually start to look for a miracle. Or in this case, a magic golden flower. Ah, I told you she'd be important. You see, instead of sharing the sun's gift, this woman, Mother Gothel, hoarded its healing power and used it to keep herself young for hundreds of years. And all she had to do was sing a special song.
Flower, gleam and glow, let your power shine. Make the clock reverse, bring back what once was mine. What once was mine.
All right, you get the gist. She sings to it, she turns young. Creepy, right? Launched a flying lantern into the sky. And for that one moment, everything was perfect. And then that moment ended.
Flower, gleam and glow. Let your power shine. Make the clock.
Into the castle, stole the child, and just like that, gone. The kingdom searched and searched, but they could not find the princess. For deep within the forest, in a hidden tower, Gothel raised the child as her own. Gothel had found her new magic flower, but this time, she was determined to keep it hidden.
Why can't I go outside?
The outside world is a dangerous place, filled with horrible, selfish people. You must stay here, where you're safe. Do you understand, Flower?
Yes, Mommy.
But the walls of that tower could not hide everything. Each year on her birthday, the king and queen released thousands of lanterns into the sky, in hope that one day, their lost princess would return.